Honecker, you out there? Staff Sergeant Herrera, Colonial Marines.
Yes! Yes, my friend.
It's in a radio dead zone. Batch into the local network. Honecker, you read?
Yeah, a lot clearer. Listen, to get to me, you'll have to go through the network security room. Deck. The override's in network security up in the ops center. Was that you? I heard a lot of banging.
Nothing to worry about. We're professionals.
Rearming.
Oh, I'm glad you're here. I can see you on my monitors now. Wait! Xenomorphs, heading to you.
Let us handle it.
Fights in Paula Station went very differently. Sorry. Have you seen a gray-striped xenomorph?
Striped? No.
Have you been down to the surface? Did you make any arrests?
We can't discuss operations on an open channel, Doc.
Right. Yeah, of course.
Ambush.
Ah! Bypassing damage.
Listen.
Somebody bagged a few bugs here.
They've been trying to get at me. They rigged the pipes. Everything.
Well, they still died of bullets, Doc. Marines, cut the door.
Okay. I think it's jammed.
Working Joes. Ain't those Sikhs and robots?
Yeah, well, Siegson used to own Katanga.
Xenos, front and back, circle up!
Bypassing damage.
So, the halls between you and me are 120 below zero, so... you'll have to cut the refrigerant to reach me. It broke the valve. Tossed the wheel in a side room. Sorry.
Fireteam.
banging in the ducts! Slept. I reset the access code to the server core. The lock's disengaged. Great. You're good to go for... Oh, you're about to get eaten! Supposed to be opened by company admins. Unlocking takes a couple minutes. Xenos will be drawn by the noise. Vibration, whatever, they'll come. Be ready. Locks are dropping. I hope you can. Good luck. They're coming.
Death.
Oh, God. Finally.
My board's clear. Collect our man. Fuck. He ain't got a pressure suit. Stand by, fire team. New plan coming. Co, let's talk.
Well, we found Honecker. Now we've got to get him safely back to the Endeavor. Lieutenant Ko will bring our dropship into one of the refinery hangars. Escort Honecker down to us for pickup. His safety's on you.